Hi, everybody. This is part two of Play at My Wake. Just want to say hello to everybody. How you doing? I know we lost somebody today.
It's a beautiful day in this neighborhood, a beautiful day for a neighbor.
But it's a beautiful day.
Could you be mine? It's a neighborly day in this beauty wood, a neighborly day for a beauty. Would you be mine? Could you be mine? I have always wanted to have a neighbor just like you. I've always wanted to live in a neighborhood with you. So let's make the most of this beautiful day. Since we're together, we might as well say, would you be mine? Could you be mine? Won't you be my neighbor? Won't you please? Won't you please? Please, won't you be my neighbor?
I thought this is appropriate. This is Death Sound Blues. And I'm dead now.
We'll be right back.
That was Death Sound Blues. And because I travel on the internet, even when I'm dead, here is Bike.
I've got a bike, you can ride it if you like. It's got a basket, a bell, and rims and things to make it look good. I'd give it to you if I could, but I borrowed it. You're the kind of girl that fits in with my world. I'll give you anything, everything, if you want things.
That was Pink Floyd. Just helping articulate what the internet is to me. It's a bike. How's everybody doing? You okay? Well, I love you all. Play this one when they lower the casket if you can.
Treat you unkind.
just because I love the man, Ray Charles. Here's a song that reminds me of being a taxi driver on the streets. It was interesting being a taxi driver on the streets. It was all about the streets. The streets. And me.
Me. She said, I never seen a man who looks so all alone, or could you use a little company? But if you pay the right price, your evening will be nice, and you can go and send me on my way. I said, you're such a sweet young thing, why you do this to yourself? She looked at me, and this is what she said, oh, there ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. I got bills to pay, I got mouths to feed. There ain't nothing in this world. I could. I know there ain't no rest for the wicked until we close our eyes for good. Not even 15 minutes later, I'm still walking on the street when I saw the shadow of a man creep out of sight. And then he swept up from behind, he put a gun up to my head, he made it clear he wasn't looking for a fight. He said, give me all you got, I want your money, not your life. But if you try to make a move, I won't think twice. I told him, you can have my cash, but first you know I gotta ask, what made you wanna live this kind of life? He said, there ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. I got bills to pay, I got mouths to feed. There ain't nothing in this world for free. I know I can't slow down, I can't hold back, though you know I wish I could. Oh no, there ain't no rest for the wicked until we close our eyes.
for good. I was sitting in my house, the day was winding down and coming to an end. And so I turned to the TV and flipped it over to the news. And what I saw, I almost couldn't comprehend. I saw a preacher man in cuffs, he'd taken money from the church. He stuffed his bank account with righteous dollar bills. But even still, I can't say much because I know we're all the same. Oh yes, we all seek out to satisfy those thrills. You know there ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. We got bills to pay, we got mouths to feed. There ain't nothing in this world for free. I know we can't slow down, we can't hold back. Though you know we wish we could. I know there ain't no rest for the wicked until we close our eyes for good.
Everybody, this is the end. This is the end of the Wake episodes. I miss you all and love you all. You can find me on the internet anytime now that I'm gone. Just go to Resurrection Recovery Agency.
It's
on
a
YouTube.
Beautiful day in this neighborhood, a beautiful day for a neighbor. Would you be mine? Could you be mine? It's a neighborly day in this beauty wood, a neighborly day for a beauty. Would you be mine? Could you be mine? I have always wanted to have a neighbor just like you. I've always wanted to live in a neighborhood with you, so let's make the most of this beautiful day. Since we're together, we might as well say, would you be mine? Could you be mine? Won't you be my neighbor? Won't you please? Won't you please? Please won't you be my neighbor?